stitch the pocket down on the side. Turn your pocket inside out, and this is the area which we're going to attach on the one-sided stitching that we had done on the actual dress itself. Lay your dress open, the jubba open. Where we've cross-stitched this, we're going to attach so this is the way the pocket is going to sit. So take the pocket upwards, and this part of the fabric of the pocket that's partly stitched, you tuck it down beginning at the furthest point. So if you tuck it down, pin it down on the center here, and you are stitching across, what will happen is that will be overturned and the pocket will overlap the seaming on the outer side here. So we're going to stitch across, making sure that the center notch matches the center of the seams, making sure that you are going accurately all the way around. When you reach this point, stop there, leave your needle down and pivot the whole of the fabric around. Take the pocket down and then folding the fabric in neatly towards the inside, you stitch over on top, folding as you go along. Coming to a stop where the curve is, folding over again. Coming to a stop at the center of the top point, making sure that there's no creases, leveling the fabric out, going across and a turning. Coming to a stop there. Again, turning the fabric over and stitching out. Finishing off where we initially started. So trim away the excess threads, and what we'll do is overlock the inside seams now and finish off the other side. Now the other pocket, we're going to have to close the dress up and actually put the pocket on. Having done that, what we're going to do is finish off the seaming on the other side. This is the inside seam of the other side of the dress, making sure that both your sleeve openings are the same. We're going in wider at the front and then curving it out towards the armhole And as we approach the armhole, we actually center in towards about half an inch away from the distance. Now, sewing this down up to the point of where your pocket is going to be attached, and at this point, do a back tack a couple of times. Put your needle on slightly, put your stitching on slightly larger, up to the second point of the notch. This is where the notch is. This is where the notch is, and at this point, we're going to back tack, because later on what we'll be doing is opening up that seam, and you're basically seaming up to the finish of the hemline. Once you've stitched up to the hemline, we need to open this up, lift the foot up, and push the whole of the fabric on the inside of the machine.